Divin. Ah. Ah, yeah. Sizzhead, you're a free spirit. Whatever that means, bro. Yeah, I don't know about this guy, boss. He's alright, but there's just so many better people we can choose. He's uncontrollable. I don't think.
Here's the box. Don't look inside. Be punctual to your delivery location. And remember, don't get hesitant. Don't ask questions. What do you want?
I got your box here. As you ordered, right?
Oh, come in, bro. Come in, bro. Come in, bro. You don't have safe shoes on, all right? Come with me, yeah. So you're the new delivery boy, right?
I guess I am now, yeah.
You didn't get curious and take a look? I know I would've, bro. Like, I need to know what's in there.
No, I didn't want to get too involved there. I didn't look in anything.
I guess I am now, yeah. No, I didn't want to get too involved there. I didn't look in anything.
I gotta go, bro, but, go get a car or something.
Sorry I'm late. Well, I'll give you the money later. Sorry, boss.
Devin, I don't know what your problem is, but we have no involvement with anything that happened that day.
I quit. From this day on, I don't want to do this anymore, okay? I don't want to deliver your boxes anymore. What's even in those boxes anyways? What are you making me do all this time? I don't care about your money. I don't care anything.
I have one last job for you. 10 times the pay. Just a few blocks away. It's important that you specifically do this delivery.
Thank you.
pay me enough for this crap.
Hey man, I don't even like that game, bro. You don't have to do this, man. I don't even like that game, bro. To be honest with you, bro. I'll help you out, man. Like, hey, chill out, man. Hey. Man, I can't believe they care so much about these boxes. Don't they realize we're family? That's the most important thing in the world. Hold on. Who's Steven, kid? Oh, that's the delivery boy. You know, he's always wearing that varsity jacket, like that black one with the jeans.
Oh,
yeah, you know?
The short one, eh?
Yeah, with glasses too.
Hey, that kid kind of looks like him.
Wait, let's leave it, bro. He's a good kid. He's got a box on him. Let's just go get him and then we'll say he burnt it or threw it in the river or something.
Divine intervention.
What are you doing? Let's go! You got him?
Yeah, I got him.
Thank you.
my engine, man. What can I do?
Let's leave him, bro. He's a good kid.
You've always thought yourself as so kind. Then where's all my men?
Oh, so that's how it's gonna be, huh? I ain't gonna let you win. What are you waiting for? How do you think this box has survived centuries?
If I didn't care more than words can say, if I didn't care, would I feel this way? If this is a love, then why do I thrill? And what makes my didn't care, would it be the same? Would my every prayer begin and end with just a